Hey guys, and today I'm gonna fly Emirates for first time. Very excited.
After reaching the airport, I decided to check in first.
Now let's take a look at the seat. The seat had 32 inches of pitch and was 17 inches wide. The legroom was alright, and even though I was 176 centimeters tall, there was still plenty of legroom. However, the seats were slightly too narrow in my opinion, especially for flying long haul. The base of the seat also was flat and didn't provide much support. Overall, I felt that the seats on Singapore Airlines were bigger and more comfortable. The TV remote was placed under the seat in front, and good quality headphones were provided. Soon it was time for lunch. As you can see, there were two options for lunch. The service was alright but nothing special. Overall, I felt that Singapore Airlines service was better, and we had to wait until quite a while after takeoff before the news were handed out to the passengers. With plenty of time left, I decided to take an in-depth look at the in-flight entertainment system. Before landing, apple juice and biscuits were handed out. Soon it was time to land in Dubai International. Gates are logically laid out and signboards are clear and easy to understand. There are also plenty of buggies and travelators to help passengers speed through the terminal. Overall, I was impressed with Dubai International. For more in-depth look at the terminal, please watch my other video. I felt that the crew on this flight were better as there were less passengers. The service I received was better as well, and the crew were more friendly and warm and inviting. The just like my previous flight, the food on this flight was excellent. This flight lasted slightly into the night. The lights were soon dim for passengers to rest. One thing I loved about the Emirates 777 and the A380 is that the ceilings have something called star lighting, tiny LED lights which replicate stars blinking in the sky. It's absolutely gorgeous, and combined that with the mood lighting, it creates a very nice ambience for the passengers. Soon it was time to land. I was very impressed with these two flights, and Dubai International Airport was rather nice. Despite being big, it was easy to transfer if you have a connecting flight. The food on Emirates is exceptional, and the seats were decent. However, they were slightly narrow, and if I had one criticism, the service was slightly inconsistent. On the flight from Dubai to Rome, the service was fantastic. However, from Singapore to Dubai, the service was only slightly above average. Still, Emirates is certainly worth considering, and it's certainly a great way to fly.